We got our install complete here. We're all hitched up and we're ready to take off.
Beautiful.
We're going to take you for a little bit of a ride.
Okay, we've got the 4-inch drop Brute right here. This is the heavy duty version, so that means it's got the solid shank here, and we're working with the 2-inch variety. So one thing I'd like to point out is it is an actual 4-inch drop. So from the top of the shank to the top of the ball, you're talking 4 inches. That's something the other competitors cannot say. It's not quite that much of a drop on everybody else's. The other thing is the reinforcement of this gusset right here. That thing is heavy duty, fantastic adjustment right there. The other piece that I like to talk about with these is gonna be the 3 pins that actually hold this ball in right there. It's heavy duty, why not? You gotta have 3 instead of 2, right? It's heavy duty, it's great. It's also made right here in the USA. Got the welding cell right behind me there, you can't beat that. Competitors may even not have theirs in stock, because guess why? It's made in China.